After the Twinox 4 safety light curtain has been mounted and connected, the two twin sticks must be aligned with each other. What this means is that the beams of the sender optics must hit precisely the optics of the receiver unit. Before we start the actual alignment process, we recommend that you have one of the Twinox 4 sticks attached firmly to the machine wall. This is going to be our reference against which we align the other stick. So leave the other one a little loose and movable. As a first step, switch on the power supply for the safety light curtain. Note that the COM LEDs on both the sticks start to flash white immediately. This signals the first ever synchronization between this pair of twin sticks. In other words, this safety light curtain is still in factory settings. For the actual alignment, we are using only the Twinox 4 stick that we have left loose a bit. Move it slightly until LED 1 lights up blue. This means that the two twin sticks have started communicating with one another. Proceed with the alignment so that more LEDs light up blue. You will know that the alignment quality is good enough when at least three LEDs have lit up blue. If this is the case, you will also notice that the safety light curtain switches to green. We are aiming at the optimal state of all five LEDs lighting up blue, so we keep optimizing the alignment. If you are satisfied with the alignment quality you have reached, hold the twin stick in its position and tighten the screws on the bracket. Use a torque wrench with 4 Newton meters. See to it that the seals are firm and tight and that nothing protrudes from the joints. If the alignment quality has been sufficient for 2 minutes, the blue LEDs will go out. This simply means that the system has switched out of alignment mode and is now operational. And with that, the alignment of the Twinox 4 safety light curtain is complete. We are finished now. We hope this little video tutorial was helpful for you and wish you good luck and safe times with your new Twinox 4 safety light curtain.